Tell me about it. Rudy the Rat, the mayor of the city of Gary, is a rat. He sell the community privatized garbage. Lay off the people in Gary and hire people from other cities. He's a rat, a sellout.
Somebody said he just saw him on 25th and Broadway. What was he doing? Getting money from...
I ain't gonna say that. What was he doing?
In front of a camera.
In front of a camera. See it is.
That's a nice thing, brother.
That's all he's good for. He's a rat. Rudy the Rat. Remember that, America. The mayor of Gary is a rat.
Excuse me, sir. What did you say?
The mayor of Gary, Rudy Clay, is a rat.
So why do you feel like that, sir?
Because you take jobs from people in this community and give them to other folks. That's what rats do. Take from people stuff that don't belong to them. Jobs that he's giving away, it don't belong to him, it belongs to the people here.
Okay, let me get that shirt a little bit deeper. Rudy the Rat. I tell you, that's some type of person, huh?
He's running this shit.
Okay. All right, thank you.